wait till she comes out of this.
Day of school in sixth period, we were greeted by the fire alarm. My coach at the time wore an expression of amusement as he told my PE class to find our first period teachers on the middle or upper fields. We spent quite some time searching for our teachers amid this turmoil, optimistic that we had escaped class and could talk with friends. After a lot of practice with many, many more fire alarms, we were more prepared when recently a fire alarm interrupted our first day of state testing. My test examiner, as I recall, snarled before she told us to fold up our answer documents and proceed in an orderly fashion to the middle field. I can't help but think, with history's habits, it is probably appropriate that this very speech is ended with a fire alarm. And if it did, we would all walk off happily and with optimism. What these alarms, I believe, have demonstrated is that we, as students, are able to remain optimistic even when we are surely losing our hearing. As Spartans, we will always embody honor, excellence, and pride. As humans, we should always embody optimism as well. And with these four attributes, we can go anywhere we want to in life. It is important to remember, however, that wherever we do go, there will always be a time, sometimes not signaled by a screeching alarm, when we have to pause and make sure that everything we left with is still there. With that, it's been an honorable, excellent, and proud teachers. Thank you.
Definition of excellent, and nobody else's. And we were taught to take pride in our work, our actions, our behavior, but most importantly, ourselves. Walking in on the first day, we were all young, naive children, and having someone present those words to us gave us a goal to reach, a goal which I am proud to say we have all reached, and because of that, we leave before you today mature young adults. Thank you so much, administrators and teachers, for preparing us for our futures. And thank you so much, parents, for putting up with us, sticking with us, and putting all of your faith in us. We will make you proud. Thank you. Mr. Gillespie will now present the Maryland Zimmer Fine Arts Award.
Marilyn Zimmer was a principal at Rosemont for more than 6 years. She was also a dedicated patron of fine arts. In her honor each year, we recognize an outstanding fine arts student. This year's winner is recognized for maturity, commitment, excellent technical skills, and outstanding creativity. This student has consistently exhibited the marks of a true artist in the making. I'm pleased to present the Marilyn Zimmer Fine Arts Award to Anne Lee.
Dr. Lois Neal served as principal of Rosemont for almost 7 years. Prior to her position here, she was an English teacher in the Glendale Unified School District. When she left Rosemont, she indicated that her wish that a student be recognized annually for excellence in English. This year's honoree performed extremely well in English. The student is a conscientious student who treats all reading, speaking, and writing assignments with both an analytical and a creative approach. For their outstanding efforts, I am pleased to present the Lois Neal Literature Award to Liam Huber. As Sam Ryan will present our next award.
Three words that didn't make a whole lot of sense to us as we walked into these halls. After 2 years, as we walk out, we understand the true meaning of this motto. This exemplary school, with our principals, administrators, teachers, and staff, have given us these values as a gift. A gift that we will treasure and take with us for the rest of our lives. I came to Rosemont for our 8th grade year, yet I've grown to love this school and our Rosemont family as much as anyone else. We truly are a family. A family that will stick together no matter where we go in the future. A family that will help each other on the road to success. A family that will remember all of the great times we've had throughout our 2 years. We can all agree that Rosemont's been quite the place to learn. Whether it's our math teachers, teaching us our formulas through poetry and songs, our PE coaches, keeping us fit with those running days we hold so close to our hearts, our elective teachers, giving us the chance to hone our talents, our numerous school clubs, allowing us to make friends while being a part of something bigger, and of course, Dr. Livingston, with her motivational words and positive attitude. Every teacher, administrator, and staff member at this school is dedicated to helping each and every one of us on the road to academic and social success. We thank them for their priceless wisdom, their help during trying times in our lives, and their constant encouragement to help us achieve our goals. We have many memories at this fun school. We can all remember the snow cones and karaoke at Family Fun Night, Talent Palooza, and its amazing performers. The educational, but still cool, science field trip to Knott's Berry Farm, the evening dance, and the many activities we've had fun doing together. One thing is for sure, our time here has been spectacular and memorable. Last but certainly not least, congratulations, 8th grade classmates, or rather, new 9th grade freshmen in high school. We have built long-lasting friendships, had experiences we will never forget, and learned so much. We will certainly carry all of these treasures to high school and beyond. We will always be the Rosemont class and family of 2011. Thank you. Now I would like to ask Dr. Livingston to return to the podium to present several more awards.
Congratulations to all of the promoting 8th grade students. Congratulations to all of your families and the staff. I am very happy to be here with you this morning. We want you all to know that the board takes great pride in the dedicated staff, the involved and supporting parents, and the amazing and wonderful students of Rosemont Middle School. It's my pleasure to be with you here today. Thank you for inviting me to share in this event. As my words are all that is standing between you 8th graders and your certificates of promotion, and as this is the last lecture you will ever have to listen to in middle school, I will be brief. I have only these words of advice for graduates and parents, and they will echo what Dr. Sheehan just said to you. Get involved when you get to your high school. Chemistry, cross country, or concert choir. Bistro, biology, or band. Athletics, acting, or ASB, find your special place and be a part of your new school. Parents, encourage and support them to do this. Don't be afraid, students, of not getting it, or getting in, or achieving perfection the first time you try something new. What you have always heard about try again is absolutely true. Perseverance is the key to success. Ask any adult you know, and they will tell you they do not regret the things they tried and failed. They regret the times they never dared to try, or didn't try again. Parents, please encourage your students to try out, to reach out, to stretch their abilities and broaden their friendships. You will be helping to ensure happy and successful high school years. That's it, end of lecture. I told you I'd be brief. I wish you all every happiness and every success. And now it is with great pride, on behalf of the Glendale Unified School District Board of Education, that I accept the Rosemont Middle School class of 2011 for promotion and the awarding of certificates of promotion. Congratulations.
Harding, Presidential Award recipient.
Joseph Han, Presidential Award recipient.
Lauren Harvey, Presidential Award recipient.
Yanjay Han, Presidential Award recipient.
Isabella Hernandez.
Jeremiah Herrera.
Kevin Hernandez, Presidential Award recipient.
Rafael Herrera, Presidential Award recipient.
Jaeyoung Hong.
Elizabeth Hopkinson, Presidential Award recipient.
Kevin Hyun.
Elizabeth Wang, Presidential Award recipient.
Kyle Ikeda.
Courtney Ionel.
James Moon, Presidential Award recipient.
Patrick Marino.
Emily Morgan Arnold.
Natalie Mosesian.
Nolan Moultrie.
Amy Munn.
Kurt Mulder.
Alina Mastanser, Presidential Award recipient.
Paula Murillo, Presidential Award recipient.
Virgil Mastanser.
Rachel Myers.
Christopher Najarian.
Jack Najarian, Presidential Award recipient.
Isaiah Nakama.
Patrick Nam, Presidential Award recipient.
Ashley Navarro.
Leo Nazarian.
Anthony Nazarian, Presidential Award recipient.
Faith Nelson.
Mackenzie Nichol.
Kenneth Nino.
Katherine Nolte.
Trevor Lance Reyna Norman.
Monica Nolte.
Claire O'Connor.
Grace O.
Sonia Ohan, Presidential Award recipient.
Gunwoo O.
Parents, before our ceremony started tonight, we asked you to honor our motto of honor, excellence, and pride. Our students behind me are doing that. When you yell out, when you make noise, it disrupts.
Sadrovich.
Timothy Izagiri.
Marissa Zabadala.
Adelina Sidurian.
Kevin Xavier, Presidential Award recipient.
Keandra Sakarian.
Annette Zanayan.
Anita Martirosian, Presidential Award recipient.
McKenna Middleton, Presidential Award recipient.
Liam Huber, Presidential Award recipient.
Suraj Papasareddy.
Scott Bush.
Jocelyn Pei, Presidential Award recipient.